sort of an homage to what music can do to your brain and to your heart.
To your brain, I like that.